We begin with some breaking news out of Northeast Charlotte this morning. CMPD is investigating a crash. They say a car hit and killed a man in a wheelchair late last night. This happened on West Sugar Creek Road just after 11. We learned that the man was hit by a car traveling in the far right lane. The driver did pull over. Investigators aren't sure if the victim was trying to cross the road at the time. They are now looking into what happened leading up to the crash.